The task of preparing today's young students for college and beyond must reflect our changing world. And across our nation, finding a diverse, student-centered educational environment which addresses the needs of the whole person, intellectually, socially, and emotionally, can often be a daunting task. Founded in 1974, Crossroads College Preparatory School offers educational excellence within a student-centered culture of inclusion, encouragement, and collaboration to the most diverse student body in Greater St. Louis. In order to help discover their strengths and intellectual passions, Crossroads College Prep offers its students an excellent education, challenging each other to learn in a healthy, creative, and collaborative atmosphere.
What we're trying to do is offer a challenging curriculum to a student body that reflects the wide socioeconomic range of people in St. Louis. There are 62 zip codes represented in our student body of 213 kids. So the challenge for us is to how to pull all of that together and have what is essentially an excellent daily experience for students and the outcome of high achievement, high standardized test scores, and excellent college admissions. The high academic standards and the diversity and inclusiveness. Those three things we focus on and attempt to foster every day.
The culture of Crossroads College Prep today is what many schools aspire to in the future. A school where education goes beyond academic excellence, where students explore who they are, what they value, and how they want to live. In this unique learning environment, Crossroads College Prep produces self-confident, self-reliant, resilient, open-minded graduates who succeed in their chosen field and contribute to the greater community.
What we hope to do ultimately is create a culture of encouragement within our school where students feel emotionally safe and comfortable to try new things, to participate in their classes, to be actively engaged in the learning process, to discover the joy of learning, and ultimately to begin to discover who they are. We expect students to be responsible for their own words and actions. We expect them also to be responsible for contributing to the culture of encouragement. We do have community service programs through our Good Work programs to have students be off the campus and experiencing both the value of volunteering their time and also the very positive feeling you get from doing so.
An underlying principle at Crossroads is that we're all connected. We're all connected to each other as people, and we're also connected to nature. We were selected by the U.S. Department of Education as a 2012 Green Ribbon School, and our building is LEED Platinum certified by the U.S. Green Building Council. So that kind of reflects our connection to nature. Education is about so much more than classroom instruction. The students understand that we invest in what we value, and if we want them to value the planet, their community, and each other, we have to act accordingly. We have to invest our resources in providing a safe and healthy building that protects the environment and benefits the St. Louis community.
A passion for learning must also be matched with a passion for teaching. And from grades 7 through 12, Crossroads College Prep School boasts a dedicated faculty that understands the important role it plays within the student body.
If a relationship in the classroom is based on mutual respect, then you're in a completely different place from the beginning. Students are more willing to take risks. They're also more willing to share. They're more willing to listen. Everything is better. Everything is magnified when there's a culture that revolves around mutual respect.
When students are given the tools, encouragement, and opportunity to explore their passions and embrace challenges with creativity, a whole world of possibilities opens to them.
Crossroads has enriched my life by providing me with opportunities to just get exposed, to be exposed to more of the world. Chess team has traveled across the nation to different tournaments. And with Crossroads, when I was a sophomore, I was chosen as the delegate to go to the Missouri Scholars Academy, which was by far the most impactful experience of my life.
There's not a lot of walls up between people, whether it be by age or about what activities you enjoy. And because of that, I have some really great mentors in the upper school that kind of give me standards to live my school life by, because I'm able to have friendships with them that I might not be able to have if our school was any larger than it is.
In terms of their academic preparation, parents are very appreciative of how much they know, what skills they have developed, and how comfortable and confident they are in their ability to learn and their ability to move forward and their ability to succeed at the next level.
What we can do and create together is amazing and enormous, and I think that's reflected in our students, in their self-confidence, their reliance, the way they encourage each other. I think that's all part of what being connected creates.
You don't have to give up on your ideals about being together, about a more perfect union. You can go to Crossroads, you can get the great education, and you can be a part of a really diverse community that's striving for those goals together. Those two things do coexist here and are a part of what our parents and our students can join.
I really like Crossroads because I can be an individual and because I'm getting a unique learning experience.
You can go anywhere from here. So if you can go anywhere from here and you can learn in this way, you can be a part of a community that's this diverse, that's this committed to each other, that looks like the broader world around us, you're in a much better place.
We will always maintain high academic standards and then dedicate ourselves to figuring out how to help each student reach them.
It is possible to combine a challenging college preparatory curriculum with high expectations for effort, creativity, self-discovery, and mutual respect within a diverse student body. Learn more about Crossroads College Prep today, teaching for a changing world.